baseball fans. I'm Heidi Watney, and welcome to the show.
Wow. Check it. A1, I ain't talking steak sauce. Run this down when I'm a great boss. Run this, it ain't for the weight loss. Matter of fact, I'm trying to be the cake boss. Fill up the bag to the brim right there. Standing in the shine, make a dent right there. Gospel truth, yeah, that's him right there. That boy stay by the rim right there. Step my dough just like a Philo. Tell the Uber, pick me up on Pico. Yeah, got two in the back like some mosquitoes. And I never play myself, you getting low on the placebo. The C-Nos getting them looser than that's how it is. And Primo is the feeling when this trio get down to biz. I heard you need a hit. Got the gloves, you been ollie with the slip. Shower me with love, already bathing and drip. This ain't a skit, blue chip on the mission, finna dip. Pole position, little. Been a long
time coming. Though it's a chilly evening, we've got baseball on tap at Field of Dreams. It'll be Diamond Dynasty action this evening between the Buckeyes and the Bomb Squad. It's going to be a premier pitching matchup. Two of the league's hardest throwers go head-to-head next. Into the box is the veteran left-handed hitting Kenny Lofton as we're just about set for baseball. First pitch of the AB on its way. A high fastball is in there.
7 o'clock.
One and one. And the pitch. Lifted the other way down the left field line. Otani waits on it. One out. Into the box, Francisco Lindor.
The shortstop, Francisco.
First offering. Hit weakly back to the mound. On to Freeman at first, and there are two away now. Striding in is Jose Ramirez as he'll dig into the left-handed batter's box.
It's very difficult being a switch hitter, and very rarely do you see the same hitter from both sides of the plate. He's a far superior hitter from the left side as opposed to the right side.
Hey, they say solos won't kill us, but I gotta believe this guy's looking to do exactly that.
That 2-0 now. Now here it comes.
I wouldn't be surprised if he had the green light here. Matter of fact, I know he's got the green light here. He's looking for something set or cut, and he's looking to do damage.
And we'll have the first base runner of the ball game here as that misses, and it's a two-out walk.
The left fielder, number 8, Eddie.
From the stretch, Eddie Rosario stands in as he looks at ball one here.
That's a great call right there. Fastball away with a guy who's got some jets on first base. Almost like a hybrid pitch out. Great for a catcher if that guy's running. Easy transfer throw to second base.
Now the 2-1. Hit out towards second. Reined in. And as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around. Here's the Hall of Famer Wade Boggs. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Now the pitch.
The third baseman. Wade.
Swing and a miss on a pitch below the knees. One strike. A little quick on that swing, and he finds himself behind 0-2.
The offensive game plan today is certainly to see the ball up. This guy is known on the mound for sinker-changeup combination. He's going to try and establish down in the zone to get swing and a miss or ground balls consistently. You have to find something above the belt to get loose on.
He's ready. Here's the first pitch. Wander Franco is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one. Got him to go after that one, and he's in a quick hold, 0-2. Looking for back-to-back K's to start the game. Good bite to that sinker as he gets him to swing through it for out number two.
Batting third.
So two out, nobody on. And into bat next, one of the best run producers in the game, the left-handed hitting first baseman, Freddie Freeman. Now the 1-0.
Hey, that's a good sinker right there. That's his bread and butter pitch, and if he's got that going, especially early, it's going to be tough to get some runs off him.
And he'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now. Could have been 3-1. Instead, it's 2-2. And a great inning here as he gets another punch out and strikes out this. Second inning set to go, and digging in is the switch hitting catcher, Carlos Santana. Infield in the overshift here, now the pitch.
Hey, when you're featuring a mid-90s fastball like this pitcher, attack with that pitch, get ahead, get the offense on their toes. That opens up the off-speed pitches later in the game.
Behind 0-2 now. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. Fouled away. Here's another 0-2.
Count 1-2.
Hold hard, but it's foul down the first base side. And another foul ball. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Here it comes. And it's fouled away. Locked in a good battle. Here comes another one. Swinging a ball hit in the air to right field, and deep back is the right fielder, but he will look up and watch this one sail out of here. The batter will be Grady Sizemore. As the first pitch to him is swung on and missed for strike one. Strike two called on the inner half, 0-2 now. Tough fastball that time, but he hangs with it to stay alive. And the sinking fastball called strike three, and that's out number one. Now one down with the bases empty, and up next will be the shortstop, Amed Rosario. As he swings and grounds it toward the hole, and that's through for a hit. That brings up Jim Thome. And a diving effort in center, but it's going to skip right on by him. And they'll have runners at the corners following the one-out single. In now, Corey Kluber. Bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. And you can't ask for much more out of a pitcher than that. The sacrifice works to perfection. Next to hit, Kenny Lofton flied out in his first at-bat, so make him 0-for-1 so far. He's ready now, the pitch. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Mantle's on the move. And he's able to get there on the long run, and he covered a lot of ground there as the side is retired. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and next will be a speed threat in the form of outfielder Shohei Ohtani. Down the third baseline. This gets foul. It's 0-1. Here's the pitch. This is on the ground over to first. And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Up next, Mickey Mantle.
The center fielder, Mickey.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Tough to do much with that one. A swing and a miss.
Hey, if I'm on the mound, I'm going even further out of zone on this next pitch.
Down the left field line and deep. But this is going to wind up a foul ball. One out, nobody on. Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two.
Batting six.
So the bases are empty with two gone now. And here's a man whose baseball card goes for more than $1 million. Hannes Wagner. First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike.
You know, it's funny right there. You look at that pitch, and it's almost a hybrid in between a big-time old-school curveball and a nasty slider that goes off the fastball. That's kind of right in the middle right there, kind of working off the clock, that 3-8, if you can picture that in your head. Tough pitch to lay off of.
And he will not have a play behind him. It's an infield single.
Batting seven.
And that'll bring up Buster Posey. And he hits it hard to the right side. And that finds its way through for a base hit. So now they'll have runners on the corners with two away.
Batting it, the right fielder.
Here's Bryce Harper now.
Harper.
Took something off there as this pitch is in the dirt, but handled quickly behind the plate. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. And the two-out threat won't pay off. The inning is over. All set for the start of the inning. That'll bring up the switch-hitting shortstop and perennial MVP candidate Francisco Lindor. Pulled toward right center field. Harper will get there as he takes care of this one for a long out number one. Now with the plate is Jose Ramirez. Worked a walk his first time up. Pitch on the way. That's lifted the other way out to left. Ohtani is going to get there as he backs up to put it away. And there are two gone now. Next it'll be Eddie Rosario. 0-for-1 here in the early going. Check swing called strike 0-1.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. And he fouls this one off. High fly ball out to straightaway center. And Mantle makes the catch. The inning is over. Bottom of the third now. And next will be the pitcher, Walker Buehler. Here's the first pitch. Looked like that one tied him up a bit. A swing and a miss.
The offense better get it going right here because they certainly can tell from their dugout. This guy is carrying himself with a presence out on the mound. He's got feel for all his pitches.
Fouled off. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. And this is swung on and missed. Five quick strikeouts now, and that's your first out of the inning.
The batter, the third baseman.
First pitch on its way. Swing and a miss out in front of a changeup.
Sometimes you just got to laugh at yourself. Hitting's the hardest thing to do in all of sport. You take an ugly swing like that, take a deep breath, step out, smile about it, and then get back in that box and try and do damage.
Runner at first following the error. And coming forward now is the shortstop, Wander Franco. Lifted down the line and left. And it's a foul ball.
Hey, it's nearly impossible to turn two with a guy that could run like this. It's even harder when he comes out of the box hitting from the left side. You really need something tailor-made to even have a chance to get him at first.
And rarely do you see a player of his caliber fooled that badly, but he was tied up in knots that time. Two away now. Freddie Freeman stands in as he can't connect here. 0-1.
Oh, I love that pitch right there. Up and in. Jam. Sandwich.
Hit hard but foul. 0-2. Here it comes. Runners off for second. And he struck him out. His seventh of the... So stepping in is Carlos Santana as we begin the top of the fourth.
The catcher, Carlos Santana.
First pitch on the way. And he gets ahead here with the fastball, strike one.
One of the biggest factors on how long you're going to go to start is how many first pitch strikes you throw. 80% usually means you're going to have a pretty good day, and that's on the menu so far.
Oh, high, deep. That is a moonshot, folks. A long home run.
Now
so now to the plate, Grady Sizemore. He'll swing and lift a ball foul off to the left and out of play. 0 for 1, went down looking his first time up. Fouled away. Bases are empty here. Nobody out. To right field and absolutely hammered. Forget about making a play on that ball. It's way out of here. Back to back home runs. And that'll bring in the former top prospect, Amed Rosario. On a line, that's a base hit into left field. To the plate now, Jim Thome. One there, on to first, and they get the double play. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Corey Kluber. He dropped a sacrifice bunt in his last plate appearance.
And not easy to do in today's game. High velocity, exploding breaking stuff. He executed that sack bunt perfectly.
And that's in there as well, 0-2 now.
You got to go into battle mode after falling down 0-2 and find a way to work yourself back to even.
Ohtani gets under it and makes the catch to end the inning. Bottom of the inning now, and at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Shohei Ohtani.
Hey, Matty, they need to get some offense going in this one. Getting a run back in this inning, give them a little bit of confidence that they can keep up in this game.
Now a ball crushed high in the air, deep to left, way back there, and that one is long gone. That brings up Mickey Mantle.
Number seven.
As Kluber's able to get ahead of him here with strike one, looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at-bat. A swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
You know, sometimes you got to step out, take a deep breath, and give an at-bat away. Get jammed. Stay inside something. Recalibrate what your sights are right now, because this guy's way out in front.
And he pulls this one back in time, 2-2.
Woo! That was ugly. Howdy, if you're waving at me.
Well, with the power bat up at the plate, the manager wisely signals his outfielders to back off. Don't want anything over their heads here. And he struck him out. Good pitch there as he registers his eighth punch out of the ballgame. And now the infield shifts into a bunt prevent formation. No surprise with the speed that's at the plate. And it's fouled away. Bases are empty, one man out. And he fouls this one off. The bunt attempt is popped up. That lands foul. He's down on strikes, and that ends the inning.
The catcher, number 28.
Now here's the first offering.
Posey.
The windup and the 0-1. Good pitch there. Had him a little out in front.
Hey, nice job of bouncing back after the leadoff homer. Two quick outs after the bomb, and he's got a chance to get out of this.
And that's a swinging strike three in the dirt. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over. Stepping up is Kenny Lofton. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0 for 2 at this point.
The center fielder, Kenny Lofton.
And a strike called at the knees. Nothing in one.
Hey, I'm surprised he went to that spot in his zone. This guy's known for being a down and in hitter. Don't expect too many pitches going in that spot.
Lifted into center field. Mantle is under it, and there's one gone. Next to dig in, Francisco Lindor flew out last time up.
Almost, Maddie. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
Next to hit is Jose Ramirez. He flew out in his last AB. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. He's through first and hustling for second. Into the box, Eddie Rosario. Here's a huge swing by Rosario and a deep drive to right field. And that ball will stay fair, and it's gone. A home run.
The catcher, number 41.
Here's Carlos Santana now.
Santana.
As he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty, it's strike one. Two home runs already to his name in this one, and we'll see if he could possibly strike again. Right side, defense aligned perfectly. Throw to first beats him easily, and the side is retired. And Bryce Harper will dig in at the plate. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. And now the first pitch.
Right.
As Kluber's able to get ahead of him here with strike one.
In today's game, with velocity and exploding breaking stuff, you have to find a way to control the strike zone as a unit. They haven't been able to do that today, swinging at way too many pitches outside the zone.
And with the big pitch here, he'll step off and rethink things. Well, with the power bat up at the plate, the manager wisely signals his outfielders to back off. Don't want anything over their heads here. He'll try to bunt his way on as he gets this one down. And they'll just tag him out along the first base line. Jimmy Rollins steps into the on-deck circle now, looking to start something here with one gone in the inning. Well, with the power bat up at the plate, the manager wisely signals his outfielders to back off. Don't want anything over their heads here. Yes, he pops the first pitch foul behind the plate. It's a 5-1 game here in inning number 5. Oh, and it looks like a visit to the video room may be in order after that hack. It's 0-2 now.
That's been a great pitch for him all night, able to push and pull the throttle a little bit, throwing a good fastball located and mixing in that nasty changeup with good arm action.
And indeed, the throw will finish him off as they get the put out at first, and there are two away now. Now here it comes. Wade Boggs is in for the third time as he swings and misses at that one. It's nothing and one.
All bets are off for the offense right now. This guy's got a low pitch count. He's attacking his zone. They have to get more aggressive. This guy's not going anywhere.
And he's got another one here. 12 punch outs now in the ballgame. Tom Hinkie takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound. And stepping in, Grady Sizemore. He'll start things out now in the top half of the sixth. Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike.
Yeah, that looked like an auto take right there, just trying to measure up this pitcher's stuff.
Barely able to make contact. Down 0-2 now. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And this one is gone. A home run. At the plate now, Amed Rosario. He'll ground this one foul for the first strike. Two hits and two trips for him thus far. Off the plate and in, it's a ball and a strike. Henke has proven to be a guy that throws strikes coming out of the pen and doesn't walk a lot of batters.
Boyd, every manager and pitching coach, Matty V, they love to bring a guy in that they know one thing. He's going to throw strikes and not beat himself, and this guy is certainly not afraid to attack the strike zone.
Throw by Wagner is right there for the first out of the inning. Now to the plate, here is Jim Thome. First delivery to him. Now a drive out to left center field. Around first, he's digging for second. And he is in at second base with a one-out double. Standing in now, Corey Kluber. Mantle is there, two gone. And no tag at second. He'll head back there with two away now. So now into the box is Kenny Lofton. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. He lays out for it, but he can't pull it in. They're going to extend their lead as the runner scores from second. And he is in there with an RBI triple. And that'll bring in the switch hitting Francisco Lindor. Here's a swing, and oh, man. Way out of here. Stepping in now, Jose Ramirez. Fouled off. A hit and two tries for him so far. The windup and the 0-1. Skied into straightaway right. Harper has a read on it. And that will end the inning. Bottom of the sixth inning now, and stepping up as the shortstop, Wander Franco.
The second baseman, Wander.
Here's the first pitch to him.
Franco.
As Kluber's able to get ahead of him here with strike one.
Hey, he's rolling so far in this one as we head into middle part of this game. How about 90% of his first pitches have been for strikes? If he continues to do that, he just might finish this one.
Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball.
I love the fact that this batter continues to be aggressive, but after striking out twice already, maybe he's got to take a step back, see the ball a little bit deeper, and be willing to work deep into the count.
Good job there on 1-2 as he winds up getting the bunt down. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow! So next up will be Freddie Freeman. No hits to this point. Well, with the power bat up at the plate, the manager wisely signals his outfielders to back off. Don't want anything over their heads here. Oh, and an ugly swing there. It's 0-1.
I know we want to focus on the offense and how bad they've been so far, but can we give some love to the pitcher? He has had these guys in the rocking chair all day.
Behind 0-2 now. Got him! And he goes down on strikes for the third time. So next to hit is Shohei Ohtani. He comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. Now a swing and a miss as they start him out on a pitch well inside for strike one. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. And now the infield shifts into a bunt prevent formation. No surprise with the speed that's at the plate. try to bunt his way on, but this is popped up. Tomey is under it to retire the side. Ready now is Eddie Rosario.
Going back to that last AB, that was the express. That was an upper 90s fastball that he turned around. So I think with this guy, you might want to try to incorporate some more off-speed pitches.
Lifted the other way down the left field line. Chasing after it is Otani. But he's not going to get there, and he's headed for extra bases again. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out. So now Carlos Santana, a bouncer to the left side, and there's one away. Next, here is Grady Sizemore. He went deep last time up. First delivery to him, fouled away. Here's the 0-1. That one doesn't even sniff the zone, missing very high.
That was a tempting pitch to swing at right there. A big power guy like this really wants something that he can elevate and drive out of the ballpark.
Into the corner and slicing foul. Now another 1-2, and it's fouled away. Ready to deliver the 1-2. High in the air out to center field. Long run for the center fielder. Boy, and call off the dogs already as this is down for extra bases. Rosario rounds the corner and is headed home. And the runner will score from second. So now to the plate, Amed Rosario, as he can't catch up on a fastball to letters, and it's strike one. So far, 2-for-3 in this one. And it's quickly 0-2. One out and a runner on third. To two balls and two strikes now.
Everyone in the ballpark knows what the pitcher's intentions are in this situation. Great job at the plate to lay off a tough pitch in a good spot.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball. Amed Rosario goes down for out number two in the top half.
From an offensive standpoint, this is where you got to push the throttle right here. You've had a couple hits in the inning. You got a 1-0 count leverage. Let's see if he can gap something.
Down low, and the plot thickens here. 3-0. Taking all the way, and it's 3-1 now.
Hey, there aren't too many power hitters in the game that would let that pitch go by.
Otani gets there for the catch, and that ends the inning. And now here is Mickey Mantle. He'll be the man to lead things off here in the bottom of the seventh.
The center fielder, Mickey Mantle.
Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. He'll try to bunt his way on as he gets this one down. And the throw will be too late, so it's a bunt single to get him started here. Into the box now, Hannes Wagner. He's running in the dirt here. But now, wait a minute. They're going to get an out on the play. One out, nobody on. And now the infield shifts into a bunt prevent formation. No surprise with the speed that's at the plate. Bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. And good hustle to get over and tag him for the out. Digging in will be Buster Posey. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. First pitch on its way. This is popped up. Tomey is under it to retire the side. So here now is the pitcher, Corey Kluber. Fourth plate appearance for him tonight, and why not? He's been David Justice is going to be asked to get things going here as a lead off the top of the eighth. Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. And he gets around on one and hits it high and deep to straightaway right. And he's going to have room to put this one away, and that's the first out. Next to stand in is Kenny Lofton. Tripled homer run last time through, so we'll see what he's got in store here. 0-1 the count. Bounce to first. A throw to the plate. Oh, he may have been a little disoriented there or something. That's going to allow his man to reach first safely. So here's Francisco Lindor now, and he's coming off a two-run homer his last time around. Step on the bag for one. Relay to Freddie. Double play, and that'll end the inning. Number 26 is ready, and he'll take the ball from the manager. Now at the plate, here is Bryce Harper. He's 0-for-2 in the ballgame so far. Oh, missed that one by a mile. It's 0-1.
Hey, I can't have one of my best left-handed power bats fishing for balls off the plate.
He'll try to bunt his way on as he gets this one down. And he'll step on first himself for the out. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. will come on as a pinch hitter to try and make an impact with one away. First pitch on its way. As he can't make contact and is tied up here, it's strike one. Ground ball left side. Defense set up perfectly. Throw in time at first for out number two. Stepping in next, Wade Boggs. Only four outs remaining for them to try and rally back in this one. And he fouls this one off. Here's the 0-1. Boy, he comes back with a beautiful pitch there, and he's dominating this at-bat. It's 0-2 now. We'll leave it right there as he strikes out, and that ends the inning. Raleigh Fingers enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth. First offering on its way. Jose Ramirez is in to start things out as he swings and misses at that one at strike one.
Don't expect too many more high fastballs in this one. He is known for his sinker, keeping the ball on the ground.
Fingers is ready. 0-2 on its way. Hit hard to the right side. He's got it. Oh, he may have been a little disoriented there or something. That's going to allow his man to reach first safely. The left fielder. First pitch of the AB on its way. Eddie Rosario stands in as he looks at a called strike. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. Again, he sends it out of play.
He got a mistake right there, but missed it. Can't foul that pitch off in a big spot. 0-2 count. Heater caught too much of the zone.
Well, this is hauled in by the second baseman. Next, it'll be Carlos Santana. He's gone deep twice in the game, making him 2-for-4. Fouled off.
It's going to be back to some serious tee work if he can't put that pitch in play right in his wheelhouse.
In there, and it's 0-2 now. Ground ball right side. Oh, he makes the stop. Nice snag, but no chance to get an out, so there'll be runners at first and second. At the plate, Grady Sizemore. Oh, and this just jumps off the bat here as this is to deep straightaway right field, and you can pretty much forget about this one. That is a long home run. Into the box, Amed Rosario.
Batter number one.
And on the first pitch, he grounds foul. It's been a 2-for-4 effort for him so far in the ballgame. As we head toward a conclusion in this one, I think it's fair to say that it's going to be a long time before you see a team perform like this again at the plate.
Yeah, the ability of this lineup to hit that many home runs, I mean, strewn throughout the line, it screams to the modern day of baseball. The three true outcomes, these guys aren't worried about hitting singles. They're trying to stop traffic over that fence.
D-Roy, it can't be better said. I think the day and age right now for pitchers is you have to approach just about every pitch like it's a two-strike pitch. No get-me-over curveballs, no get-me-over changeups. Every pitch has to be thrown with a purpose.
Loud contact there, but it's well foul. Oh, and he leaves the fastball up there. Mistake in location. He is going to pay for it dearly as that ball is sent over the wall. A home run.
now batting, number 26.
Larry Doby will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Larry Doby.
First offering on its way. Swing and a shot back up the middle. That gets down and the inning will continue. So the top of the ninth keeps a rolling as he comes through with two away. At the plate now, Kenny Lofton hits sharply toward the right side. And that falls in for a solid base hit, his second of the night. And that runner will hold up at second with two aboard now. And that'll bring in the switch hitting Francisco Lindor. He swings and hits it foul off to the right and out of play. And looking to improve on a 1-for-5 effort so far. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. Otani waits on it. And he makes the catch to retire the side. James Karinchak, a right-handed reliever standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen. Wander Franco will be the first one to greet him here as he'll be forced to turn around and hit from the left side now. Well, with the power bat up at the plate, the manager wisely signals his outfielders to back off. Don't want anything over their heads here. As he'll go after a curveball out of the zone to start the at-bat, it's 0-1. Now a late bunt attempt here, but he misses strike two.
Put that in the memory bank. First time he breaks out a curveball right there, and it's a pretty good one.
Here's the first baseman, Freddie Freeman. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. Well, with the power bat up at the plate, the manager wisely signals his outfielders to back off. Don't want anything over their heads here. Set to deliver the 0-1. Runs up and gets this one down. Throw to first is going to beat him, though, as they're able to thwart the bunt attempt. Now it'll be Shohei Ohtani. He got under one and popped out his last time up. And now the infield shifts into a bunt prevent formation. No surprise with the speed that's at the plate. Big curveball swung on and missed, 0-1. Tries to drop one down here, but he misses, strike two. Can't get it down on the pitch in the dirt. On to first, and that is going to conclude the festivities here tonight.
So no big surprise in this one. The higher division team comes in here and takes care of business. Nice job by them.
14-1, the final tally here. Columbus put a 14 in the run column here today. Corey Kluber pitches well enough to get the W. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at MLB The Show. So boom.